this for me one time. Try to focus on everything in your field of vision. Go ahead, I'll wait. It's impossible, right? If you focus across the room, closer stuff is blurry. And if you focus on the closer stuff, objects across the room are blurry. Point is, if you try to focus on everything, you'll end up seeing nothing. I bring this up because more than a few companies we've talked with seem to think they have to use every single new thingy that comes out. And while they're focused on that shiny new thing, all the former shiny new things are neglected. The person or persons deployed to feed all the current and former shiny new things are completely overwhelmed. As a result, a lot of the shiny new things are starved for content for months at a time. Okay, mixed metaphors aside, content marketing is a way to build an audience of people who are looking for your goods or services. If you starve your various channels for months at a time, the audience has no reason to engage. In fact, they have no way to engage because you're not giving them anything. Here's what you do. Decide what kinds of content you want to produce. Then, check out the different channels to see how you'll have to craft your content to fit their parameters. Pick no more than three to start with. We suggest you start with one, your blog. Look into what original content you want to develop and what the production schedule will be. Put someone in charge of the schedule with the power to demand compliance. Next, consider what content you should curate and put someone in charge of that. In both cases, put the focus of the content on how it can help customers. Give away great information. Educate your site visitors. Don't try to sell them. They hate that. Have a policy for dealing with comments, questions, and challenges. Publish as often as possible. Every day is not too much. Then go do it for a couple months. What you'll learn in that time is far superior to what you can learn doing a bunch of studies. Finally, here's the key. Be authentic. It has been my experience that business relationships are as much about how company cultures or personalities fit as anything else. So show your personality. Let your prospects know who you are as a company. Let them self-qualify, and you'll spend less time chasing people or companies who will never do business with you anyway. In conclusion, stop dithering. Get something done. Questions? Comments? I'd love to hear from you. Use the email on the screen.